It's a new year, and with that comes New Year's resolutions. I'm going to guess that a lot of people made a resolution to change something. If you've made a resolution like that or just looking for a quick and easy change, I'm going to show you how you can do that in Microsoft Teams. First, you need to navigate to your video effects. There is a new button in New Teams that's going to allow you to decorate. Give me just a moment, I'll switch over. Okay, here I am. On the side panel of your screen, you're going to receive a couple of options for how you want to redecorate your Teams background. Let's pull up a couple and just see what it pulls. We'll go ahead and select Fancy, and it's going to read the room behind you, read your design, and then try to come up with some suggested backgrounds that you might want to utilize. So let's see here. Okay, so for me, gave me kind of a new wall decor. It changed the Van Gogh, okay, and gave me a chair behind me. This one just changed again. It looks like there's a little couch. Let's do a couple others just in case you want to see. And of course, if you don't like these previews, you can keep generating more. If your background varies, then that's going to give it more opportunity to make those changes for you and come up with some fun surprises. Okay, so greenhouse hasn't changed very much for my background. It just added a little bit more plants here. So let's go ahead. What's the new year without a little bit of surprises? So we'll do one final one to see what some of those surprise backgrounds could be. And each time it's going to change. So here we are, underwater, apparently. If you're feeling that way in the new year, this one might be for you. Changed it to a little bit of a more modern design. But you can scroll through and just find some different options. Or if you just want to have a little bit of a cleaner look in your meetings, this is a fun one. And I challenge you to do this. I wasn't brave enough on mine, but I challenge you to do it at home. If you do have a messy background, go ahead and use the cleanup to see if it makes that background a bit more aesthetically pleasing. Hope this helped show you some fun new ways to reach those New Year resolutions goals without having to work too hard.